I feel super privileged to like hear the whole album before it's out, and I feel like on the inside scoop, you know. And dude, I've heard it. I heard Ritual. Is that the song, the first one you put out, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I heard that one a few times in the beginning. I was like, damn, this is really good.
And then, Casey's been texting us in the background, going like, damn, yeah, this shit's fucking sick. Like, yeah, I was like, in our little me, Anthony, and Joseph texts. Yeah, he's been like, holy shit, yeah.
Oh, for sure. And then like today, you know, I put on like Joseph sent me like the sneak peek of the whole thing, you know, like a couple days ago. And I heard it a couple times, but I was like blasting it before the episode and stuff. And like, I don't want to have any spoiler alerts or any of that kind of stuff. But man, it is a really good album. It's very dynamic. It changes. It's so good. There was like a bunch of times that, like, I mean, on all instruments, I mean, just the whole package. But I was just like, dude, wow, that's really cool. Oh shit, that's really cool. Like,
you were tripping on an instrumental song.
Well,
so
yeah,
on that instrumental a little bit.
Dude, Anthony.
My bad.
Come on, dude.
My bad.
Come on.
Fuck.
There's Adam's a song with no vocals. Adam's all on fuck it, the instrumental one.
Yeah. Yeah, he's like, I don't care about that. Yeah.
Every album. Wait, was there an instrumental on Cryptic? No, there wasn't. It was at the end of Domain.
It's like a negative.
We got little snippers, you know, here and there. Yeah, but the point is that, like, it's a great album, and I love all the different aspects. It's dynamic. So I don't want to spoil it, but check it out when it comes out. What's the release date again? It's
February 26th.
On Willowtip? Yeah, it's going to be sick, man. It's really good.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.